Hi, I'm Kendra Dixon from GoldBuckleBarrelHorses.com. Welcome to my first edition of the Gold Buckle newsletter. With fall fast approaching and the new pro rodeo season right around the corner, I've got a simple way for us to get in shape quick and spend one-on-one time with our horse. Not only is it easy, but it's going to be fun. Come on and ride with me today. I'm going to share a few tips while I ride bareback. This is Charlotte. She's a four-year-old, easily smashed mare that we've had in training this year. I think she's going to serve as a great demo today. Now, if you have a horse at home that is young and flighty, I don't recommend starting off riding without a saddle. But if you're able, this is a one-on-one, wonderful way to get started and give you a head start on the season and put you one step above your competition. Let's go. Doesn't really matter what speed you choose. Even if you're practicing slow, you're still going to improve your balance and your timing. I love riding bareback because without the interference of the saddle, I can feel every move my horse is going to make. I can really pay close attention to her balance, her steps, how her muscles feel underneath me. And again, this is a great way to strengthen my own core muscles, improve my posture, and improve my timing on horseback. If you've got a horse that will let you lope bareback, that's even better. I can remember when I was a kid growing up on the ranch in East Texas, I was always the smallest kid in my school, right, for my age. And it was hard for me to saddle my own horse. My dad was always busy, obviously, training colts and working cattle. My older brother was usually fixing a tractor or mowing or odds and ends, you know, doing ranch work. So no one was around when I wanted to ride. So you know what? I spent the majority of my time riding bareback. And I think that really helped develop my foundation and my strength, my timing, and my judgment on horseback. Good girl. Ooh. There are many benefits to riding bareback. I believe it is essential if you're going to develop higher levels of competition and horsemanship. It's going to help your core strength. It's going to improve your timing, your balance, and your posture on horseback. And the more time you can spend riding without a saddle, the better you're going to be in the saddle. Thanks again for watching today. Thanks for visiting GoldBuckleBarrelHorses.com. And remember, always chase your dreams because no one else can do it for you.